Laura, glad you're all right. I almost managed to get out, but a man with a machine gun found me and locked me in this cell. He was mumbling about some sort of experiments. He seemed pretty much off his rocker. These handcuffs are loose enough. If I had some grease, I could try and slide out of them. That guy is dangerous, and he might still be nearby. Oh, thanks for the help. We need to get back to the Order and tell Professor Bit everything. Is the vent fan still blocking the tunnel? I'll help you out. This old structure is easy to crack. Take this. I found it in handy. The Soul Reaper. We better stay away from that creature until we know a little more about him. The ventilation is turned off. Let's get out of here. We need to tell Bishop about it.
Richard Hardstein.